ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and give it up for Miss Lacey Monroe.